InfraStress is a research project co-founded by the European Commission through the Horizon 2020 Framework Program. It brings together 27 international partners addressing the security and resilience of critical infrastructure. Motor Oil Hellas owns and operates one of the largest refineries in southeastern Europe. The refinery, with its ancillary plants and facilities, forms the largest privately held industrial complex in Greece, with one of the highest complexity ratings at both European and worldwide levels. Motor Oil is committed to excellence and has developed state-of-the-art operational procedures certified by international standards. The underlying philosophy of Motor Oil as a means to achieve organic growth is the company's commitment to the strategy of continuous investment. Due to its flexibility, producing a full range of petroleum products, achieving more than 50% of the Greek exports of the sector. Through its evolution, the company is considered as one of the major contributors to the Greek economy and a key market player in the region. Motor Oil's refinery provides critical infrastructure for the energy system in southeastern Europe that may be exposed to physical and cyber threats. Within the refinery complex, it has an installed storage capacity of 2.5 million cubic meters of crude oil and products, a proprietary sea terminal which can accommodate vessels up to the size of ultra-large crude oil carriers, and an operational truck loading terminal that delivers products to continental Greece and the Southeast Europe region. Motor Oil and the InfraStress Project. In the InfraStress Project, Motor Oil is an end user and major partner in most work packages of the project. It is the lead partner of work package number 8, and it will demonstrate the InfraStress first pilot case scenario. The main threat for Motor Oil's pilot scenario is an extreme natural event, such as an earthquake, that could lead to a technological accident. In this use case scenario, the earthquake makes the refinery's infrastructure inaccessible. Taking advantage of the confusion caused after the earthquake, an attempt to breach the facility's perimeter by drones takes place. Drones fly over the protection of the infrastructure to take photos of the infrastructure's layout. Or they could even crash on production units, causing physical damages. An intruder reaches the programmable logic controller cabinets of the refinery, connects a laptop, and modifies the values of vibration sensors of the refinery's mild hydrocracker unit hydrogen compressor, activating the emergency shutdown, causing a major technical and financial problem at the critical infrastructure. Motor Oil develops prevention, detection, and response mechanisms with the support of the National Observatory of Athens and SUTWAYS SA. It also provides innovative programming tools, technical components, and solutions. The value proposition of InfraStress is to improve the security and durability of sensitive industrial installations and sites. The goal is a holistic, resilient approach, aiming for a common level of physical and cyber security.